record is 5-2. This will be a Class B fight, and therefore there will be 5 2-minute rounds. Please give these two fighters a massive round of applause.
Here we go with our second part of the show, and coming up first we have Viet Pham versus Glenn Akwei. Now Viet Pham fighting out of Team Chu and Akwei out of CFA Gym. Both fighters just feeling each other out in the first round. Both skillful fighters, and remember this is a B-class Muay Thai bout, so both fighters moving up the ranks sharpish, starting to show their potential. Both fighters just feeling each other out with some low kicks, and a good move by Akwei, pushing Pham up against the ropes and working in the clinch with the knees. Good start from Akwei. Pham needs to be careful, he doesn't get caught into a bad rhythm here. A nice strong body shot parried away by Akwei, and he comes back with a strong left uppercut to the head. Again, back in the clinch, working well with those knees to the inside. Feeling each other out, and another strong low kick from Akwei, just misses Pham. Strong combination, but a good sweep from Pham, catches the leg and strongly sweeps the left leg of Akwei. Again, good movement from both fighters. Pham the lengthier fighter, Akwei slightly shorter, a little bit more stocky, and a strong right leg kick from Pham. Hurt Akwei with that one. Bit of a bitty combination there, ends up in the clinch, and a strong knee from Akwei, needs to be careful to keep that above the waist. Strong knees being exchanged from both fighters here. And the ref breaks them up. Strong front kick from Pham pushes Akwei right against the ropes. Excellent timing, right through the centre of his guard. Akwei needs to respond. Pham's starting to take control of this fight. End of round one. A good round from Akwei to begin with, but Pham's definitely caught up towards the end. Round two, here we go. With both fighters testing with some early low kicks, just throwing those legs out, and the referee stops it. No timeout, no gum shield. And we're back on. You would expect Pham to use his length in this second round. It's clearly worked for him well in the first. Akwei is obviously going to be trying to get in a little bit closer, work with the knees, and associate with his strong upper body and strong punches. Pham just needs to be careful he doesn't get caught with one of these stray ones, especially as he moves into the clinch. Strong knees from Akwei. Both fighters moving each other nicely in the guard. Lengthy kick there from Pham. Akwei needs to be careful not to get caught on the end of one of those. Come flying up. But good movement from Pham. Starting to get a little bit looser now. Not quite as cagey as he was early on. He's throwing those hands out. Akwei's a little bit messy with his hands. Maybe needs to pick his spots a little bit more. There are spaces in Pham's guard, but Akwei just needs to find them and exploit them. Strong knees on the ropes. The referee breaks them and back to the centre of the ring. Good strong knee there from Pham. fight starting to get a little bit more into the clinch. Don't think that's the best way for Pham to go. And he comes in strong with a left leg round kick back into the clinch. Good round for Pham, a little bit more equal. Akwei was coming back in that round with a few strong punches. Go with round three. This B-class Muay Thai bout versus Michael Pham and Glenn Akwei. Strong knees. Viet Pham just being caught up against the ropes by Glenn Akwei here. Needs to keep moving. And the referee breaks them back to the centre of the ring. Akwei is starting to move slightly on the defensive. Probably not a great move for him, since Pham seems exceptionally comfortable moving forwards. And back to the centre of the ring again. A cagey third round from both fighters, no big exchange. And as he says that, a fantastic sweep from Pham takes Akwei down to the ground. Points scored. Strong inside leg kick. Akwei needs to respond here. And pushed up against the ropes and worked well by Pham. With strong knees to the body. And referee breaks them and will take them back to the centre of the ring. Strong left leg kick from Pham. Oh, and a strong left-right catches Akwei, but deals with it well back into the clinch. Strong knees separating from the clinch from Pham. A good move there to bring space between both of the fighters. Good round for both fighters, but you've got to feel that Pham just took that one. Here we go with round number four. Akwei coming in with some strong headshots. Corner have clearly told him he's behind in this fight and he needs to pick it up. Akwei working inside, and you've got to feel that's the best way for him, but Pham needs to keep this fight at a distance. He needs to keep some space between him and the smaller Akwei. Use his length. Akwei clearly with a more forward impetus in this round. Stalking Pham, pushing him up against the ropes. Got to wonder exactly what his corner said to him to motivate him to change his dynamic in this fourth round. Strong body kick there from Pham. Good working at a distance. He needs to utilise that straight leg kick through the middle of the guard of Akwei, as he does there. Nice left leg round kick. The referee will break them again back to the centre of the ring. Strong left-right from Pham catches Akwei. Needs to be wary of the length of Pham. He can't stand at that distance. Back to the clinch. And shots to the body. good strong knee there from Pham. And again, working strongly in the clinch, both fighters. And Akwei just misses with the break knee to the chin. Pham starts to utilise his hands a little bit more. Has been a bit slow with his hands in this fight. Possibly could do with bringing them in a little bit more. Does go for both fighters in this one. Good round. Here we go with round number five, the fifth and final round. Gotta wonder what Pham's tactics are gonna be going into this one, whether he's going to feel like he needs to assert himself over Akwei. You've gotta feel he's taken this one. Akwei is clearly gonna be looking for the decision to end the fight. Gotta wonder how Pham is going to react to that. Looks like he's stalking his man, staying a little bit loose with some nice combinations. Left, right, followed by a front leg, a left leg round kick, which catches Akwei square on the chin. And a strong right knee to the head of Akwei. Needs to be careful on the break there, drops his hands anymore, and Pham will take advantage. Good work from both men, clinching in the centre of the ring. Pham pushing Akwei back onto the ropes, and Akwei responds with a strong right left. And a few nice combinations being exchanged by both men here. Certainly giving it all in this fifth and final round. A loose combination there from Akwei, clearly tired, throwing his hands out there. Pham stalks him, moves in with the knee. And back to the centre of the ring once more. Straight and then a round kick. Does well for Pham, but Akwei just covers and responds with a combination of his own. A strong sequence of left leg round kicks there from Pham. Just catching Akwei out there, but no real damage done. Corner saying to Pham to use more of his hands. A great fight from both men. Got to feel that Pham's taken that one, but a good battle put in there by Glenn Akwei.
Let's hear it for these two warriors. That was fantastic.